As I earlier said, the position I see myself, you know, as if it's a dream. It's something I never can ask for. If you have looked at my face, I was so bothered. When calls came that they saw me at that yesterday campaign, I felt so bad. But for the grace of God, I would have left him. But we cannot run away when we are arrested by God. The church must move forward. When I was elected overseer, Conference Overseer of Rivers Conference, on the 22nd day of June 2013, it was always like this. It was almost like this. But there was a word I said, if you look at the time, it's almost 5:30 to 6. Praise the Lord. But I remember greeting them good morning. I want to say good morning, National Conference.
Amen.
And God will see us for the promised land. The task is heavy, and with God, all things are possible. After now, after the handover, I will make my itinerary known to all the conferences. We must preach peace. Everybody must embrace peace. The Church of God Seventh Day is not our personal church. It belongs to Almighty God. Everybody should see it that way. The era of crisis, by God's grace, shall be no more. We have to walk harmoniously, because the time is too short for the arrival of the Master Jesus. If Christ Jesus come and see us thoroughly, what shall we explain to him? I will appeal to all the conference overseers to run around and support the new administration. I will not just conclude without congratulating and thanking our Father, the Agon National Conference Overseer, for what the Lord laid his heart to do. When we see things like this, we will not forget to thank those who started it. He did a good job by keeping us together. All we need this time, if we are at the downside of the ladder, let us climb higher. We shall keep on climbing higher and higher until Christ will come. Everybody must bring that into our mind. Let us walk and review the Church of God Seventh Day National Conference. I'll be more comfortable if I'm addressed as National Conference Head Overseer. That's the name I want to be. That should be what I should address. Praise the name of God. And I want to thank the chairman of the ELECO for the wisdom that God has given to him. Initially, things were somehow, but God Almighty gave him grace to succeed in making today a memorable day. May the Lord bless you really good in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If I've been fighting for the cause of the church, I know today you have a lot of assignments. There is no day you are not committed. But anytime you hear that a church is doing something, you don't hesitate to come. You are a builder. God will also build you up.
Amen.
And prepare you, grant you all your heart desires and life.
Amen.
Maybe this is why God kept you alive. A lot of things happened to you, but the Lord said, no, you are a divine project. You will continue to be a divine project. Whatever they like, God will bless you and protect you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.